are strongly condemning Iran's drone attack on Israel. They're warning it does risk escalating tensions in the region. But they're also urging Israel to show restraint, not to respond to the attack. A similar message from United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres, who is calling for de-escalation of hostilities.
The Middle East is on the brink.
Across the Middle East. Remember, you have U.S. 2,500 U.S. troops in Iraq, 500 in Syria, 30,000 across the Middle East. You have an aircraft carrier strike group in the Red Sea, as well as two...
Jesus, Billy!
God!
...not want to get involved. Colleagues have reported it will take several hours.
And south of Teen, heavy Temecula into Rainbow, and then before Deer Springs past the 78. I'm Tori Peck, San Diego Traffic.
This report is sponsored by the County of San Diego Health and Human Services.
Jesus.
Child Abuse Prevention Month is about the County of San Diego Health and Human Services. Child Abuse Prevention Month is about taking action.
Damn. Hang up. I don't care. Hang up.
Oh my God.